Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, have your unfortunate...
We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. Cube and button-based testing remains an important tool for science, even in a dire emergency. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can still be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse.
Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you. Now let's continue testing. Congratulations. You're a bit...
There you are.
Yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working.
Thank you. Detective Hatred. I don't blame you.
We are currently experiencing technical difficulties due to circumstances of potentially apocalyptic significance beyond our control. However, thanks to emergency testing protocols, testing can continue. These pre-recorded messages will provide instructional and motivational support so that science can still be done, even in the event of environmental, social, economic, or structural collapse.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good.